Online. Combat League. Ranked set.
The Joker. The Terminator. Sea of Blood. Round one, fight. Round two, fight.
Get out. Good work.
Finish him. The Terminator wins. Round one, fight.
Get over here! Get up!
Round two, fight! Finish him.
Online. Combat League, ranked set.
The Joker. Nightwolf. Lost Hive of the Chitin. Round one, fight. Round two, fight. Finish him. Fatality. The Joker wins. Round one, fight. Round two, fight.
I'm sorry.
Finish him. The Joker wins.
Hold up, what's going on? What's going on in here? My fucking mic. What's going on? I was just popping off because I'm playing Mad Knights, dude. I don't know. Nothing else to it. Oh, what was it? Dude, I was just popping off because I was playing good MK, dude.
The Joker.
Oh my god. You're playing the most balanced character in the game? Alright, let me think. Who? I think probably Cabal's the most balanced Aaron character Black. In the game. Aaron's pretty balanced. Aaron, Cabal, they're pretty balanced. Kano. Alright, bro. I told you. I only teabag because I'm playing fucking insane, dude. I'm playing next level, dungeon. Dude. That's what's going on here. And also, Nightwolf is not fucking balanced, alright? He's not balanced. That's enough of that. He's not the most balanced, and he's a little bit overtuned, I would say. I'm playing Madman. This character's actually mad balanced, like this variation specifically. Ace and Knave is kind of ridiculous, but this one's not. I mean, it is kind of ridiculous, but in a fair way. No, it's not. Oh my god. Yeah, hold that. Can't do anything about anything if I'm reading you like this, boy. Dude, you're getting fought. Alright, come on, dude. You're getting, like, actually. You're actually getting the fuck lost fuck out of you, though. You're like, come on, man. Come on, man. Don't even. Oh my god, dude. Come on, man. You're doing shit like that. Dude, come on. Oh, in the dot. Look at that, dude. Come on. Alright, I'll take another character, but this character's not that good, dude. Madman is really not that good. Like, how good he seems to you, that's not Madman. That's you being really, really bad at this matchup or something. Dude, that's not, Madman is not that good, dude. No, this is MK9, buddy.